fit in at?
That's a good question. Before the war took place in Riz, there were 19 bloodlines, where only 14 tribes survived, and we left, went to a whole bunch of different galaxies, right? Well, one of the 14 bloodlines were the Watusi, right? Which came down with the Orion group, right? On Nibiru, right? So the Watusi are a hybrid group between the Rizians and the good Hindus, who are between 6 and 7 foot tall, who came down from Nibiru, whose skin was green in tone because of the magnesium, but due to the iron in their blood and them switching to breathe oxygen, they began to become a rusty brown color. That's why if you go back and look at the wall and look at Osiris or Saw, you'll see that he's green. And there are several others in history of the ancient Egyptian teachings painted as green figures on the wall, right? This is because before we came here, right, we were green in tone. But as we stayed here on the surface for a while, right, we inherited the copper tone or the brown tone due to the oxygen hitting the iron in our blood, a rusty brown. So the Watusis are Rizians, hybrid, right, who also came to the planet, right? And the king name was Atum, and the queen name, or empress name, was Lilith, who later on mixed her seed with the reptilians as well, right? So I hope this answers your question.
That's it.